gonna take it, sweep it. Do it like Dyson, steal it. Wild card, hit it.
To second. And there's a base hit up the middle of the score. Into right center field. That's going to be down for a hit. And it's going to score a run.
Let's go, Royals!
The ball gets away. Here comes Hosmer. It's a one-run game. To right, a long run.
That's what speed do.
That's what speed do. That's what.
He is safe. The tying run. Fly ball right field. Win it. A long run. Makes the catch. But that's going to tie the game. It is 7-7.
We will always be Royals. Swinging from the waterfall. With our backs up against the wall.
Looking for a two-out hit. Pass ball in the left field. The Kansas City Royals are walking on into the ALDS. Fly ball well hit to right. Calhoun is back. And that ball has reached the seats. It's a solo homer, and it's a Kansas City lead. Mike Moustakas. And the guy who homered is the guy who squeezes the final out, Mike Moustakas. Have beaten the team with baseball's best record. And in the first two games at the ALDS, it's a royal flush in Anaheim.
Slapped in the left field. And he goes the other way.
In the air to left center field. Mike Trout with a long run. He will not get there. The ball's off the wall. King scores the second run. They're going to wave. Billy Butler, here's the throw. He is safe. Bases clearing triple for Alex Gordon. That's well hit. Center field. Trout back. Looks up. Goodbye. Home run. Runner going, and it's Billy Butler, and he just stole second. The element of surprise here at the K. And that ball is driven to right. And that ball is gone. Mike Moustakas with his second home run of the series. Well hit. Grounded up the middle. Kendrick on the backhand. That throw's going to be late. Kane to left. Escobar will score easily. Aoki tags at first, and he's in the second with a slide. Left center field. Kane diving, he made the catch. Kane charging again, and he did it again. Escobar on the ground, in the left field, base hit. Grounded up the middle, base hit. Infante around third, he'll score, they throw him behind. The Royals will play in the American League Championship Series. Next stop, Baltimore. Home runs, the Royals manufacture runs. Lead in stolen bases, fewest home runs. You can... Looper in the left, on the ground, in the hole. Hardy, long throw, and he's safe. Broke his bat. That ball to right is going to fall in fair territory. One run is in. Two runs are in. Here comes Billy Butler. He will score. Three-run score for Kansas City. It is 4-0. And Alex Gordon has done it with the bases loaded again. Over second, base hit. Adam Jones slides to make the stop. Here's the throw to second. He is safe.
in the air to right center field. Pretty well hit. Jones makes the play. Kane will tag. In the air to deep right. And the Kansas City Royals have taken the lead. Alex Gordon. This one's hit to right pretty well. Markakis is back. Looks up. That's gone. Mike Moustakas with a two-run shot. Ball deep left. Gordon back at the wall. Did he catch? He did catch that ball. Alex Gordon slammed into the wall after he gloved it and hung on.
Just an unbelievable full flat-out run.
Defensive gems by the Kansas City Royals. And you made the point yesterday. These guys tip more caps.
That's hammered into left. Back near the wall. It is gone. And the Royals are on the board. It's 7-1.
Two on and two down. Billy Butler comes through with an RBI single off Jake Peavy, tying the game up at one. Bottom six, it's a 2-2 game. Butler back at the dish to face Gene Machie.
Swinging a line drive, base hit left field. Up with it, Ishikawa. Kane coming to the plate. The throw is cut off. Billy Butler is driven in two, and the Royals lead in the sixth.
KCSP with the call. 3-2 Kansas City. Later in the inning, runners on second and third. Salvador Perez hits a two-run double to left center off of Hunter Strickland, and it's 5-2 Kansas City. Next batter, Omar Infante, a two-run shot to left. That makes it 7-2 after the home run. Strickland exchanges some words with the members of the Royals. No punches are thrown.
Off we go in game number three. That's hammered into left field. Down into the corner. This ball is off the base of the wall. And Escobar on the first pitch starts in with a double. To 3-2 pitch. That's to the shortstop. Crawford will go to first, and the Royals take a game three lead. There's a 1-1. That's up the middle, and Escobar has his second hit of the night. That's in the air to center. Back is Blanco on the run. Blanco stays in play. Escobar will come all the way around and score on an RBI double by Alex Gordon. It's 2-0. Seventh pitch of the at-bat is shot into center field. Here comes Gordon. There's no throw, and it's 3-0 Royals.
Giants and the Royals tied at one, top three. Omar Infante, a tie-breaking 2-run single off Ryan Vogelsong. Casey would build a 4-1 lead It's now 4-3, bottom five, Danny Duffy. And a base is loaded, one out jam. Jerron Dyson comes on. The tremendous diving grab to rob Juan Perez. But the tying run comes in nonetheless. And it's a brand new game, even at four runs apiece. Royals and Giants, bottom two. Mike Moustakas, Ribby, double off Jake Peavy, 1-0 KC. Later in the inning, Minori Aoki's first hit of the series knocks out Peavy and makes it 2-0. Yusmeiro Petit in. Lorenzo Cain greets him with a two-run single, 4-0 KC. Later in the inning, now a 6-0 game, Billy Butler digs in.
Line right center field. There is nobody there. 7-0 Royals. Butler on his way to second base with an RBI double.
KCSP with the call. Plenty of support for your Donald Ventura as he escapes a bases loaded. One out jam top three by getting Buster Posey on the twin killing. It is now 9-0 top seven. And Ventura, who dedicated game six to his fallen countryman Oscar Tavares, getting Gregor Blanco to pop out into foul ground to cap off seven outstanding scoreless innings out of the night. Royals cruise to the 10-0 win. Bottom nine, the Giants one out away. Alex Gordon serves it into left center field. It gets by Gregor Blanco all the way to the wall. Juan Perez chasing it down. He also has trouble fielding it. Gordon into third base, and the Royals have the tying run 90 feet away.